There's an app for everything. So we are pretty much at 90 degrees, like we're off by 0.4 degrees. And then when we go this way, we're off by 0.5 degrees, 0.7. And we can check it over here. We're 0.1 off, right? I didn't want to measure on the frame itself because it's so wobbly on the bottom. So this thing needs to be 2 degrees slanted, right? For drivetrain stuff. So we need to get it like 2 degrees. Basically, we want it to tip. Let me think about that, because we're backwards. We want it to tip. We want it to tip like this. Hold on, let me check instructions. We want the 2 degrees in the back. Yeah. So we're 0.15 over here and 0.1 over here. You know what we could do? We're stupid. We did it like this. But everything's upside down. Down bubble going that way. So I want that end up and this end down. Let me get my measurements done. Make sure we're damn centered. 2.0 in the middle. I'm gonna have to clamp it, tap it, sorry, to keep it from moving. What we'll do is hit it with a goddamn hammer. Alright?